I won't back down!
I'd start running if I were you.
Yeah.
wayward soul.
Take this!
Purifying a corroded clockwork field, huh? I really wonder how the consort figures they can purify the corrosion. By throwing some salt over it, maybe?
No, they use fire now. And when fire doesn't cut it, they use repurposed Arcoline bombs.
Oh? And does it work?
They make sure that it does.
Did you bring us here intentionally, Isaurus?
As much as I'd like to say, I'm kidding, I'm not.
Focus. This is nothing we can't handle. Let us carefully appraise the situation. allow myself to die.
Did you bring us your intent?
We have no quarrel with you. Please go.
by the will of the gods. Commend your soul to the gods. Darkness before dawn. Darkness before dawn. I will commend your soul to the gods. Thank you.
So much for the shortcut. The whole region is corroded. I guess we'll have to find another way.
There is no other way. The path you must take is right here.
What?
What is this?
It's a magnetic repulsor, or magrep, if you will. As long as this little gizmo keeps beeping, it repels corrosion-bearing particles within a 60-foot perimeter. That means you two will be safe, as long as you stay in my oil-stenched vicinity.
That's quite valuable.
It is. Quite hard to make, too. I should know. I made this one.
Are you sure it's safe?
The prospect of losing my last bodily members to the corrosion is not very tempting. Yet I'm willing to put their fate in the hands of this humble little device. You're free to decide if you're willing to do the same, or not. So, you're coming? We can hold hands if you want.
You can't possibly be serious. How can you ask us to just trust this machine and you with our lives? This is nuts. Celine and I aren't ready to... Celine!
Well, so far so good.
Nice.
What the hell?
It's the only way forward. We have to trust him.
Excellent.
Go on and on about how reckless you are, Celine.
I know.
Come now. We have a clockwork field, Cross.